The Ghana Social Opportunity Project was initiated by the government of Ghana in collaboration with the World Bank some few years ago. Within this year, the project has offered jobs to over 3,000 people in rural communities in the northern region. Most of these beneficiaries have been engaged in various jobs to improve their income level during the lean farming season. The project, which is basically labor-intensive work, offers the opportunity for both the young and the old, men and women in rural areas in the north, to participate in the rehabilitation of dams, roads, as well as support climate change activities. Our news team visited some beneficial communities under the project in the Karaga district of the north. We witnessed some beneficiaries being paid electronically via e-switch. Some shared their experience and satisfaction with the project so far.
The soma kanto kanto chen karga kanto kanto soma kan mal shukur be kanto yunba kap chen shukurma kanto soma nam diago ne na chen bielgo nam ben shakam de soma don la la arma ben yo mal shel ma ri balan kop shi kan ne million de
ka she afan ma na dile ndihi nyi bin yanda dihirba kan yanda dihirba bin kyan shi kurma ka pi dihirba mhm faran tam ne zangle ntum da fan tun sha en bala mamman yi ka cin cin kan pi da karlan swang ma ne ba sha kan pulo mhm to ndara dan ya tan pang ma kan yi to biela kar dihirte ka tuma ma ta kana ma
In an interview, the Karaga District Chief Executive Imuru Yakubu said the introduction of the e-switch card has deepened the level of transparency under the GSOP project in terms of payment.
And so once the person brings the card, they just slot it in and then print out a receipt for the person and then give out the money that the person is supposed to benefit. So that brings about a lot of transparency. And more to a point, it has also brought the people closer to banking system in the country, in the sense that now that the people now have the issue system, they can now save their money through the issue system. They can go in any part of Ghana, wherever they are. Once there's money in the issue system, then they will take the money and then be able to work with it or do whatever that they want to do with it. So the e-payment system is a transparent system. It has brought the people closer to the banking system, and now the people now possess accounts. And because of that, they can make savings as a result of that.
Mr. Yakubu said they are in consultation with stakeholders to see if it's feasible to use the dugout dams for fish farming. From Karaga, Lowanash for Vasa One News.